So it is the Bang the Tour Pune, ladies and gentlemen. Punekers have been eagerly waiting for this moment. Today is the day, today's evening, Punekers are going to witness a fabulous Bollywood level concert for the very first time that is taking place in Pune. So, Kasakai. Salman sir, sate coffee please.
Bokro sangana.
Sangte.
Laukar.
Kasa vaatto tumhala Punyala yeun?
Bara chan.
I would also like to invite Mr. Rakesh ji from Sakar, who is our associate partner. A very warm welcome to you. All right, well, so Sohail bhai, I would request you to kindly begin the conference. If you could just tell us that what all can Punekers expect out of this conference?
First things first, I don't think it will make any difference to you, but I only have two sisters, Alvira and Arpita. So basically he's saying that you don't fit in the sister category. That's what he's saying.
And the other category don't be afraid of.
So there's no threat on that also, don't worry.
Ji.
It's a fab show here. I'm going to say this.
Okay.
That's it?
Many. We have started the press conference with Katrina. With Katrina.
But she's always late.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Tigress of Bollywood, Katrina Kaif, on stage, please. Very warm welcome to you, Katrina. Welcome to Pune. So Katrina, we've been welcoming everyone in Pune style. Kasakai? Bara hai. That's all you have to say for us.
Okay.
Please take a seat. I would request everyone to kindly take a seat. Sohail sir, over to you.
Abhi aap log decide karo, bhai better tha ke sir better?
You asked for it.
Bhai better, sir. Bhai na? Sir ka. Yeah, so yeah, as you see, we've got great performers and we've done a lot of these shows. We've got the experience. During the shows, we have realized what to do and what not to do, what keeps the audience entertained. So I think after a good 15-20 shows, we're coming to Pune. So there's a lot edited, reworked on. It's a very fast-paced show and with the interaction, it should be over in 3 hours' time, and there's a lot for all the artists to perform because they have a history of great songs which they'll be performing on, and it's a fast-paced show. So yeah, it'll be a good, exciting dhamal of a show.
Thank you so much, Sohail Khan. Well, there's a lot more that we want to experience. We want to know how has been your experience being a part of the Dabangg tour till now. Manish Paul, take it over.
Hi, hi. अच्छा मुझे देख के माइक भी बंद हो जाते मुझे भी पता चला है. Hi, how are you? Firstly, thank you so much for being here. And we are looking forward to perform in front of the entire audience of Pune. And till now, we've got a wonderful response and expecting the same here. Sweetie, it's your turn now.
Thank you, Manish.
मैं actually थोड़ा control में हुआ है मेरी lower back थोड़ी सी परेशान करी. अरे आपके सामने अच्छे खासे आदमी की बोलती बंद हो चुकी है माइक बंद हुआ है इसमें बोल रहा
हूँ.
सर मैं माइक देने आ रहा था. नहीं सर मैं माइक नहीं मेरी हिम्मत है. हाँ, so I think मैंने जो बोलना था बोल लिया.
Thank you so much, Manish.
बाकी मैं शाम में definitely.
Welcome to Pune.
Thank you so much. What's your phone number?
Katrina Kaif, would you like to share your experience? This is the first
time
that you will be a part of the Dabangg the tour, that too in Pune.
मैं आके देता तर मुझे बुलाया मैं खुद नहीं आया मेरी जिंदगी में ऐसे ही होता है मौका नहीं नहीं वही वाले मैं बोलूँ
joining the show. I think it's looking amazing. I've seen a lot of the performances they've done. The Delhi show was absolutely fantastic, and it's been a long time since I've come to Pune. I don't think I've ever done a live show in Pune before, so really looking forward to the crowd tonight and hopefully a great energy from the stadium.
We all are looking forward to it. Thank you so much, Katrina. Salman sir, would you like to please share your experience? The Dabangg the tour.
I don't need a mic.
सर मैं माइक दे दूँ सर
सो वी स्टार्टेड दीज टूर्स अब्रॉड एंड दे डिड रियली वेल एंड देन आई हैड दिस आईडिया होल टीम हैड दिस आईडिया दैट वी शुड डू देम इन इंडिया एंड फॉर आवर फैंस हियर एंड सो वी हैव डन वन वेयर सो हेड
दिल्ली
वी हैव डन वन दिल्ली एंड देन वी हैव दिस इज द सेकंड वन हियर And we're trying to do as many shows in India for all our fans. So I think it's a great package. It's a lot of there's a lot of energy here, and everyone gets along with everyone. And the songs are really amazing. The performances are spectacular. We just have this one host which does not performing well, but today I hope he does a good job. And his name is Manish Paul. So we're trying. Our best, and then we have, you know, the most beautiful girls in the industry working with the Dabangg tour. We have one of the most handsome guys in the industry, Prabhu Deva, also on our tour. He's trying his best to dance. Seriously, he's trying to really, really, you know, match up to my standards. And we're having a great time. So everyone's performing with each other. Arni Bas, Hitsai. Fakti Hitsai.